everyone, and thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is Eddie Hemmings. Both teams will be looking to start the competition in the right way.
Yes, slightly overcast here, but apart from that, we've got pretty good conditions for rugby league. A decent crowd is building up. Everyone looking forward to seeing their sides go head-to-head here in what has been a much-anticipated match.
Well, you're right about the build-up, Eddie. It's been exceptional this past week. A lot of publicity given to both teams, so the build-up is there as if it was a semi-final. Goes up with a kickoff. He's well positioned to take that kick. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Run. Release.
Beats a man.
No. That's his second.
Puts a short pass.
Three. Nice markers there. Lock in. He's held there.
Clue. Charges up and through a tackle. Sprinting. Explodes through the tackle.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
The scrambling defense get him at the end of the run. Jerd.
Up now. Five. Hold.
Phillips. Good ball. Puts up the bomb. Chisholm takes it in the end goal. The restart to come.
That's good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Back underway with a tap. Hope. He surges forward.
Zero tackle. Hands away.
Brown tests the defence with a short ball.
He's held there. Right. Here's tackle one.
Brown. Hope. Surges forward in the tackle.
Two.
Mexico. That is special, a one-handed offload. Big Ant are not afraid to throw it around tonight. Look at the acceleration. He's got momentum, still going.
That's tackle four, hands
off. Big Ant on the charge. Brown, barnstorming run. Man's plenty of respect from two defenders there. With a kick so high, it'll come down tomorrow.
He's in for the try. He'll be delighted. He'll be absolutely delighted with this.
What about that? The home crowd can't believe it. Well, he's put the first try on the board for Big Ant. Brown has made the most of that opportunity. And that's his first.
Super try there, but with no disrespect to the scorer, there were some terrible tackling attempts along the way. The coach would be very disappointed in the defensive effort in that one.
We will stand by for the kick. The kick is good enough. It is straight. It is there. Big Ant leads 6-0. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. And he's right in position to field the kick. Wheeldon surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it.
That's one. Move. Hell.
Bamboozles the defence with a step. With momentum. Proving a handful.
Two. On the kick going.
Hasn't he got some pace?
Hell. Right, that's a third.
Shows us his pace now.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles left here. His shadow can't keep up with him. Great step. Chisholm carrying defenders with him. Big Ant threatening to score. finds support. Brown. I reckon that's play on. No, no, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line, but they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end. Rounded up in the tackle, Clue, with momentum. Kerr.
He's held there. That's his second.
There's metres to be made from dummy half. Ford, carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Of him now. Three. Hands away.
Hine. Powers forward. This is good. Move. That's tackle four.
He's held there. Move it.
Out in spaces. Ball's still alive. There's the offload. Tries a pile driver tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Clune gets a kick away. Superb tackle. Brown.
He's held there. Held two.
Wielden.
He's held three. Held. Get up.
Brown. It's a short pass. Dean surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Four tackles completed now. Hope.
Hill,
fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Brown. There's the punt. Showing plenty of speed.
Run. Release. He's held there.
Dealey explodes through the tackle.
He's held there. Three. Move.
Eddie, look at him accelerate. They continue to roll forward. A snappy pass. Sidestep. He's got support. They finally bring him down. Just one to go in the set. Lays it off. No ball. And up she goes. Down by the defense. Well, that ends a very good set. Big Ant have been effective and have completed two from three. Coach should be well pleased with that. Powers forward. Taken in the scrambling tackle.
He's held there.
Hey, twinkle toes. Hey, which way did he go? Great step.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
Finally brought to ground. Driving forward.
He's held there.
Finds the accelerator, surges forward in the tackle. This team is on a roll. Clear the tarmac, he's coming through.
He's held there.
It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? The punt.
That's one. Move!
Phillips. Demetrio. Driving forwards.
Hill.
That is strong.
Two. Hands away.
Phillips passes. He surges forward. Great strength.
Clear him.
You don't have all day to roll away. No wonder he was penalised.
That's a ridiculous penalty. Lack of discipline there.
To kick for touch. That ball is over the sideline. Forward. Starts the play with a tap. Phillips surges forward in the tackle.
Clear him now. One. Release.
He knocks it on.
Put that down as an incomplete set.
Chisholm beats a tackle. Clear through the defence. There's daylight in front of him.
One. Release.
Dean. Surges forward. Great strength. Plenty of determination in that run. Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball that run. Cox surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Brown. Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? Brown powers forward. Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. Slips in the short one. Trout. He surges forward. Great strike. Gonna break up the defense. A short pass. Hope. They managed to hold on, and they'll get the changeover. Gallagher. Driving forwards. That is strong.
Get off him. Right, he's tackled one.
He heads east.
He's held there. Two.
Herbert. Driven back in the tackle.
Away. Held. Let him go.
Charges at the defense. He's caught by the defense. Ref says four. Clue looking to send his man through a hole. Nice step.
He's proving elusive.
Kerr powers forward. That's tackle five. Clue kicks this. Oh, look at how high it is. Batters his way through that tackle. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Big Ant. The 10-meter line passes inside, wrapped up on the 10-meter line. Cox, he's got momentum.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Hope.
Three back with me.
No way through. D forward over the 30-meter line, and with a step. The defense can't put him down, and the pass is away. Makes some ground. There's the fourth tackle. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. He's there to bring the kick back. Good step. He's got past another.
He's held there. One. Release.
Kerr. He finds open pasture. He surges forward.
Let him go. Let him go.
Noble. Across the paddock he goes. Finally wrapped up. Just short of the 10-meter line. Oh, nice work. Short pass. Phillips. Taking the ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. Payne. There's the siren for halftime. And that brings us to an end of the first half. Eddie, me old mate, what a nail-biting first half that was.
I really enjoyed that first 40 minutes. Both teams really gave it everything.
Back underway. He's well positioned to take that kick. Nice tackle.
That's
there.
One. Move. He's held there. Let him up. Held. That's his second.
Brown.
Three. Back to 10. He's held there.
That's a long pass. Evades that tackle. Wrapped up. No way through. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Out in the open space. He's got momentum. Still going. Puts boot to ball. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Good burst this one. Here they come. The defenders closing. They are looking to spoil his party. He surges forward. Great strength. Finally wrapped up on the 10-meter line. This time it's a short pass. Clune. Good step. Big Ant have responded with a try of their own.
Good try that, Andrew. The build-up was impressive, and in the end, the defence had no answer to that piece of brilliance there.
To take this kick for granted. It's
successful.
I like what I'm seeing from both sides, especially in the defensive department. You can see why this is so tight and low scoring.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Clue there to field the kick. Hey, carrying defenders with him. Wow,
right,
with a hit up.
He's tackle one. He's held there. Held two.
Phillips, that's a clever pass. Hine, with momentum, proving a handful.
He's held there.
Phillips holding up a short pass. Good tackle.
Four, hands
the fourth
off.
Tackle. Clue goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Sure about the logic behind that. Nice step. They drive him back. Taking the ground almost into touch. Stoia.
That's
and
his
they
second.
Rattle his back teeth in that tackle.
Let him go. Let him go.
Stoia. Low. With momentum.
Three.
Walked the ground close to the
back
sideline.
To ten. He's held there. Get off him.
Brown picks up the loose ball.
Help. Get up.
Still a couple of tackles
Four.
Left
Get
here.
Back. Look at me. He's held there.
With a punt. Gets back into the field of play. They manage to wrap him up just short of the 10-meter line. Clue.
Held. Two. Hands away.
Demetrio.
He's held there. Three. Markers lock in.
Phillips. Testing the defense with a short pass. Hine surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. We reach play number four. Phillips. Bang! With a step. He's got support there. Arms are free. And there's the offload. Keeps it alive. Powers forward. This is good. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Gets a kick away. Good burst this one. Going as fast as he can. And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. Big Ed have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. Lowe got in good position, timed his run, and has reaped the reward for that good piece of play. Big Ed now has two for the match.
Well, 1 minute we're looking at a tackle from inside their quarter, the next we're celebrating a try. What just happened here? I want to see this again.
Taking a moment to line things up. Just guides that one over, easy as you like. Big Ed, lead by seven here. Kicks long. And he's right in position to field the kick.
Hill. One. Release.
Brown. Driving forward.
Two.
Man with a whistle Hill says Hill. Yere. Stoia. Carrying defenders Hill. With him.
Three. Back with me.
Chisholm. Sidestep. Surges forward in the tackle. Big Ant on the charge. Look at the acceleration. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. There's the punt.
the 10-meter line. Hey, Twinkle Toes breaks the line, and he's all on his own. They're closing in fast, though. Breaks straight through the defense. He's 30 meters out. Dimitrio!
There's
a pile driver tackle. Fletcher! Noble driving forwards. That is strong.
Three. Hands away.
Fires out a pass. Gloom! Wrapped up. The defense is looking a bit shaky here with a little bullet pass. Noble Phillips with momentum. Proving a handful.
Hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Snappy pass. Ford will test them on the ground with a grubber kick. Good tackle. Two in it. And that's the changeover. Low.
He's held there. One. Release.
Brown. Fozzard powers forward.
Held. Two. Hands away.
Trout lays it off. Bamboozles the defense with a step.
Right,
Chisholm with momentum. Proving a handful. Dean moves it on, fooling the defense with that step. He's got momentum. They're looking dangerous.
Of him now.
Cooks with momentum, proving a handful.
Hit the last.
Picks up the football. Oh yeah, baby, they drive him back. Big end. Clue. Outstanding tackle. The two of them in it. Ford has a look and flicks it inside. He's over the 40-meter line. He surges forward, just short of the halfway line. Clue. Good step.
He's held there. Three back with me.
A couple of tackles up their sleeve here.
He's held there. Held five.
Kicks.
Right, he's tackle one. Held.
Brown.
He's held there. Two, on the kick going.
Dummy half run here. Burns surges forward in the tackle.
Three, hands off.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
Wheeldon, four tackles completed now. Brown tries the inside pass. Fozzard surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. D. Strikes that one. Fletcher latches onto that kick, showing plenty of speed. Charges up and through a tackle.
Release.
Just short of the 40-meter line.
Hill. Clear him. That's your second.
Phillips. He's got momentum. Still going.
Three.
Phillips, sprinting, weaves his way through, off the left foot.
He's proving elusive.
Hill.
They're looking dangerous here.
Look at me.
Kerr keeps going. Eddie, look at him accelerate. Gathered in on the 10-meter line. That's tackle five. Loops it over the top. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. He surges forward. Great strength. Well, that ends a very good set. Fozzard. He's got momentum. Still going.
He's held there. One. Release.
Brown tries a pass back inside.
Held. Two. Hands away.
Dean mesmerizes the defense with a step. He surges forward.
He's held there. Three. Back with me.
Dean shows us his pace now.
Held.
It's tackle four. Fozzard out in spaces. He surges forward.
Fit the last. Fit there.
Let's see what they can come up with. Yere. There's the full-time siren. Up and over the 10-meter line. Sealy surges forward in the tackle. Referee blows full-time. It's all over. Big Ant start the season with a great victory.
Big Ant have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here. And they have come away with a really good victory.